people decide to have families and become parents, that's something, you know, they need to consider when they make that choice. I've never really felt it was society's responsibility to take care of other people's children.